former guard at the South Dakota Penitentiary admits to having an inappropriate relationship with a prisoner. Today, Ryan Fitzpatrick pleaded guilty to sexual acts with someone who he is supposed to be overseeing. The judge did not set a sentencing date. Fitzpatrick's arrests came in the wake of South Dakota's investigation into allegations of sexual harassment, nepotism, and dangerous conditions in the state prison system.